a huge day down here at Pipeline. Mick Fanning has one more chance to win the world title. Look out, there's a set out the back. Over to you guys.
He's paddling. He needs 9.57 to beat Yarden Nickel.
He's in.
He's big bottom turn up the top of the wave.
Is he going to get out of that barrel? There's 5 seconds left.
Is he? He's made it out.
Won the world title.
Good job, Mick.
Great way from Mick. Great to have another Aussie world title in the bag. Sensational commentary, by the way. And you know what? We'll be back with more after this.